WISN 12 News meteorologist Sally Severson is live in Moore tonight. And you have a firsthand look at the devastation. You were mentioning how muddy it is at 5 o'clock.
You know, they've had a lot of rain here recently, and just the mud that's all over the buildings and that kind of thing, Kathy, is really surprising to me. But, you know, pulverized just sort of comes to mind when you get into the areas that were hit so dramatically and so drastically by this storm in the middle of the afternoon. And it's been amazing, really, to see what's happened in just such a short time. But, you know, it was really lives like buildings. They came apart as the storm yesterday was on a rampage, this here in Moore, Oklahoma. Now, a family restaurant, it was in a little strip mall, was getting ready for the evening dinner hour, and it was a brother and sister. Now, they had to get ready for the evening dinner hour, but they also knew about the pending storm, but they had to prepare for their guests. Now, there was no basement in this strip mall, and when time came, the only thing that they could do was head to the cooler.
My dad and my aunt, they were hiding in the refrigerator when this happened.
Do you think that saved them?
Yes.
Were there any other people here at the time?
No. I think they're the only two people in here in the whole shopping center.
And you know, Kathy, family members were there as they dug through the rubble, and we'll show you more pictures coming up tonight, 12 News at 10, and coming up tomorrow. But they were picking out things like watering pitchers and cans of food, anything that they could salvage, they were trying to pull out. And Sherry was telling me that the family was going to be visiting family in China, and they'll decide in the next few weeks if they're going to try to rebuild, but that building is a total loss.
I know, covering a tornado in the late 70s out there, people would look for pictures, checkbooks, things like that that they can't replace. Well, the cleanup efforts going on, I guess, Sally, have you gotten a sense of how it's going?
You know, that's really been amazing, Kathy. First, I would say almost every other vehicle is either law enforcement, National Guard, or some sort of support vehicle. In fact, I've got a team of Humvees that are running through the parking lot right now. But as you look at people driving by, it's pickup trucks with trailers, it's semi-trucks, it's dump trucks, it's skid steers, it's end loaders, as private businesses have hired companies to come in and try to clean up, board up, but just cars and trucks coming in and out and hauling out debris and rubble. Many people angry. One woman we ran into earlier this afternoon, angry with the law enforcement. She was just trying to clean up. Now, they were concerned for her safety, but she said, this is my property and I have to clean up. And other people are very grateful and very thankful, but there is a steady hum of traffic that is going to continue with the cleanup. So that's what's been really surprising to me about it, has been A, the support that's come in, and the fact that how quickly people just really want to restore order to their lives, especially after a day like yesterday.
They want to get back to normal. All right. Thanks a lot, Sally.